It's 6:17 now. An Eastside supermarket is back open after reports of a suspicious item caused a store to be evacuated Monday afternoon. This is video of the Fry supermarket near 22nd Street and Harrison Road. Tucson police say the store was evacuated out of caution. The suspicious item turned out to be a backpack that was left at the store, so the market was able to be back open.